I would say that it is impossible to fabricate the Quran, and that is it has always been impossible. Just as it is impossible today, it was impossible at any point in the past.
Just because it's so massively...
It's a mass transmitted, right, living tradition that's recited, heard, memorized every day since its inception.